What you are going to see now is one of the strongest proofs that we are very near the Messiah. And this is based on what our rabbis tell us in, you see, Talmud, Sotah 49, many signs before Messiah, and one of them is that absence will be, truth will be absence. Yeah? It will be the absence of truth, is really the right translation. Ha'emet neheder, truth will be absence. It means that it will be a situation, as our rabbi said, it's not written the lies will be. It's written the expression truth will be absent, which means that it is not a truth at all. I mean, people make stories, yeah, which are stories only, and real truth is not there. Now also another interpretation to this word, neederet, is from eder, groups. It means it will be many groups in Israel. Arrangement will very likely be several, and we say, the truth is with me, I am right, and I am right. And definitely how it can be that so many people, everyone is right. So definitely this is exactly what is happening today. We see with this story with Netanyahu, after they managed to build something against him, if they build. But no doubt that many, many things here are based on, not on the real truth, this is what people say, and also we see so many people, such opposite opinions who are saying, this is the truth, and say, this is the truth. So very likely we are ototo before there comes Messiah. Now let us see the table about it, amazing table. So let us see the table, and here is the table. Now, the table says the following. By the way, all is in the book of Deuteronomy. Yeah, we say things which appear in one book is significant, and also, basically, we took this one because from the Vilna Gaon, this book, Deuteronomy, the fifth book of the Torah, is against our millennium. In the old Torah, this is really the second appearance of this. There are quite few of them, but it's also significant. So what we have here? We have here Der Emet, you can see it in yellow, Der Emet, and you have here parallel this year, by the way, parallel is significant, even though there are big ski, but Taf Shin Ayin Chet, parallel, straight. And you have here Memshal Israel, position in the Israeli government, interesting. And what is the most interesting that we speak here about end of days is written here, the Torah says, Basar Lecha Umsarucha Kol HaDvarim Eleh, in the end of days, Ba'achrit HaYamim, you will have troubles and all these things will happen to you. And who knows what will going to happen. Still, the situation is not simple. And then is written, all this will happen in Ba'achrit HaYamim. And as a result of seeing this difficult situation, Veshavta, you will have to return Ad Hashem Elokecha Veshamata Bekolo, right? Maimonides says that even though the Messiah will not come unless we'll do Tshuva, repentance, but God promised us in this verse that we'll do Tshuva. So very likely it can be the result of seeing what is how dangerous the situation will be as we see today, you know, threats of Iran to exterminate Israel, Hezbollah, and all these things. And it's not simple, yeah. There are hundreds of thousands of missiles, and right, telling, you know, we have weapons, we are not afraid. Have to be careful. It's not so simple at all. And this is what is written here. And amazingly, exactly the Torah tells you exactly. You have to keep the judgment, the laws, to do it in the land where you are coming. And all those verses, the same thing. You should keep the chukim, the laws, and the mitzvot, which I command you today. It's not only before. And the money tablas, it will be good. And again, the same idea also, Shema Israel, you either should listen to the laws and the judgment which I command you today. So amazingly, very, very significant table. Now perhaps it's really to show you what the Gemara says in Sotah, what will be before the Messiah. So many, many interesting things here. And the wisdom of scribes will purify, and people who fear sin will be held in disgrace, and the truth will be absent. Yeah, the youth and this, the shame, all this goes further. The face of elders will stand before minors. So it's all situation there. But amazingly, as we said, this is what the Talmud says, that one of the signs will be absent, truth will be absent. So altogether, very, very significant table and really clear sign that you are before the timing of Messiah. Only what you do is to repent, to do tshuva as the Torah says, and then when Messiah coming soon and really save us from the very, very difficult situation that we are in now.